Once we are done programming, we need to compile our programs. To do this, first we want to select our standard CPU, or our NJ. Go to Project and check all programs. Now, we want to build our program. To do this, Projects and Build Controller. You can also select Rebuild Controller if this is a rebuild. We also need to do this for our safety CPU, because remember, they're both different processors. Go to Project and Build Controller.